Get more bang for your bucket with KFC's $24.95 boneless dinner. Share tenders, nuggets, popcorn, chicken, plus chips and gravy with the fam every day. Not available on delivery.
What's your plan when a bushfire starts? What will you do if you're not at home? Or the kids are at school? How will you manage your pets? What if the roads are blocked, or you lose phone reception, or the power cuts out? What's your plan when it's too late to leave? Do your 5-minute bushfire plan while you still can. Visit cfs.sa.gov.au.
Harvey Norman clearance on now. Windows 11 laptops from a super low price starting at just $368, like this HP 14S laptop. Plus save $100 on Samsung Galaxy A55, now only $598. More great deals at Harvey Norman now.
It's spring, and at Bunnings, we're unleashing the same great value we're known for all year round. Where you find a competitor's lower price on the same stocked item, we'll beat it by 10%. Conditions apply. See website for details. Bunnings
Warehouse! Her mum's on the phone while she's on her skates.
Careful, honey. Don't get too close to the road.
She rides from the top of the driveway to test how fast she can go. And suddenly...
Wait, stop!
She's testing your brakes too. Stop and take time to ensure your car stops in time and the brakes are all you hit. Let Automasters test your brakes before someone else does. Call 1300 Automasters.
There are electrical safety recalls on solar home batteries branded LG, LG Chem and inside some Solax products. Affected batteries may overheat and catch fire, resulting in injury, death or damage to property. Incidents have occurred and caused damage to property. Even if you have checked before, please check again by visiting lghomebattery.com.au or by calling 1300 677 273. That's 1300 677 273.
Dreaming of a new car? Make it happen at Solitaire Volkswagen. Take advantage of unbeatable deals across our entire range of new and demonstrator vehicles. As South Australia's largest Volkswagen dealership, we have plenty of stock available now for immediate delivery. Visit Solitaire Volkswagen Hawthorne and Medindi showrooms and let our team find you your perfect new car. Book a test drive today at solitairevolkswagen.com.au. DL 65541.
What's up, everybody? Hardwell in the house. 1 hour to go before my Ultra Mainstay set 2023. I'll take you with me, and I can't wait to smash that stage apart. Let's go.
No! 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 This is the KFC. Jimmy's. So listen to Chrissy Swan's show. This is the KFC. This is such a bull.
Oh,
is that in?
No,
nope. We will see, killer buzz. Know what you're doing there. No, is it? Wait. Sick. No. I see you. Be right there. No good. So listen to music. Dub. Oh. No. I'm going to 12. And the other side on the way. What's she doing there? Now what's she doing there? Okay. Oh.
Putting on. Putting on.
Oh. I don't know what's saying. What's saying? I think I'm not going to the episode. I'm going.
Just before dawn, there's been a storm and a customer needs help.
It's all hands on deck for us.
Judy's a claims assessor with NRMA Insurance.
If you could look after the cats for me, please.
In her 34 years with us, she's seen plenty of disasters like this. And we've got plenty of people like Judy.
Let's start with a cup of tea.
Our people have spent a lifetime preparing for the things you can never prepare for. NRMA Insurance. We're here to help. Always read the PDS and TMDs from NRMA Insurance at nrma.com.au.
Turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it,
I've never been afraid of the highest heights, or afraid of flying. I've never been afraid of the wildest fights, not afraid of dying. But now I'm off this ride, cause you're scaring me, and I don't like where we're going. I need a new fun fact, cause you're scaring me, and I don't like where we're going. And now you're gonna miss me, I know you're gonna miss me, I guarantee you'll miss me, cause you changed the way you kiss me.
Yeah.
You don't know how much you'll miss me until I'm gone. When I met you, you had me weak, but now I'm strong. I thought I was your Mr. Right, but who's right if you miss this wrong? For example, had to make an example, so we added a ludiverse to the song. You changed the way you kiss me. You changed your sexy style. You changed your walk, your talk. When I gave you an inch, you take a mile. On the road in the wrong direction. See, you really headed nowhere fast. I'm done with all your games.
Been afraid of the highest heights, or afraid of flying. I have never been afraid of the wildest fights, not afraid of dying. I need a new fun fact, cause you're scaring me, and I don't like where we're going. I guarantee you'll miss me, cause you changed the way you kiss me.
Yeah.
I don't want it, you can have it. I don't want it, you can have it. I don't want it, you can have it.
수축했지 그럼 당장 떠나라. 저기 저 외딴 섬에 들어간 걸 알아. 당황하지 말고 네가 인생을 change. Oh, 룰루랄라릴라 좀만 더 재미나게.
Get your ass up and let me hear ya. 소리쳐 날 뛰어봐. Walk just like an animal.
다 같이 louder. 곧바래 뭐해 봐봐 이것만 봐. 나와서 두 배로 세 배로 굴하고.
One more. 괴로울 때 하늘 위로 let it go.
잠이 안 오네 미쳐. 어제 미션은 clear. 한 번 더 배를 돌려.
어택 없어 뭐 why 그냥 우스워 why 이게 난데 뭐 나도 내가 무서워.
No more 괴로울 때 하늘 위로 let it go.
川对你我有种特别期待，
时空我怎么办，快要离不开、
yeah、
话题都旋风扑动，为何心跳异常汹涌，一举一动在你面前全被轻松看透，
因为我迷失在你眼神的海，
武装的心脏为你 break down， 剩下沉默的告白没法被相爱，奋不顾身要勇敢，放开流言的子弹， So baby let's go 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 go， 哭的面前为你 break down， 所有表情都透露对你的崇拜，什么也不会感慨，也渴望你的依赖， So baby let's go 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 go，
想卸下盔甲拼命跑得更快，更想你保护着你不被伤害，就算会伤痕累累我也都不管，为你
oh yeah, oh yeah, 你也许觉得太疯狂
yeah, You can call me crazy，
其实我也照样想，
但无法停止爱你，
爱上一段会中毒旋律，
武装的心脏为你 break down， 剩下沉落的告白没完没的爱，
我奋不顾身要勇敢，放开流言的子弹，
So baby let's go 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 go，
哭的面前为你 break down，
所有表情都透露对你的崇拜，
什么也不会感慨，却渴望你的依赖，
So baby let's go 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 go，
想快要找回自己却又失败，你又 breaking me down breaking me down， 多少次已经走远又再回来， I don't breaking me down breaking me down， 武装的心脏为你 break down， 剩下赤裸的告白没防备的爱，
奋不顾身要勇敢，展开流言的子弹， So baby let's go 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 go，
冷酷的面具为你 break down，
所有表情都透露对你的崇拜，
什么也不会感慨，
只渴望你的依赖， So baby let's go 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 go，
of good lost property. Too many times and I can't live properly. A piece of me died. I wasn't aware the Mona Lisa cried. Maybe I remember my decent side. Wash the kisses off my neck and lock my past in the basement. I found your perfect replacement.
Plan when a bushfire starts? What will you do if you're not at home? Or the kids are at school? How will you manage your pets? What if the roads are blocked or you lose phone reception or the power cuts out? What's your plan when it's too late to leave? Do your 5-minute bushfire plan while you still can. Visit cfs.sa.gov.au.
King, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I'm filming YouTube.
Saints.
可以是谁呢？就是刚刚那影片的那个，他是我的前公司隔壁部门 disability worker 这样子，因为他是需要人家去 support 他的，然后他真的很有心，他每一年都会亲自送那个礼物啊，或者是卡片送来我家，就算我已经离职了，他还是会偶尔跟我 contact 这样子，就是会有讯息，我就说哎 Betty how are you 之类的，那我就觉得他真的是一个很暖心啊，就是一个，然后又很怎么说呢，就是一个我觉得他是一个在充满爱的家庭中心。
Accidents are in the afternoon. Search Amy Crash Index. Analysis AI Limited's portfolio of brands motor insurance claims nationally from 2014 to 2023.
I mean, one thing I tell American people who are like, you really like the NHS? Because Fox News and CNN told us that it's a mess. And I'm like, I'm crazy about it. I think one way that I could be useful to British voters is they could imagine me as sort of a ghost of Christmas future, as someone who has experienced a private healthcare system in the United States, but who has also experienced the wonderful NHS here, which even in its underfunded state is still so vastly superior. You don't want what I grew up with. 17 years ago, I was in a car accident and I got badly hurt and I had to have some surgeries. Under the American private healthcare system, my insurance company, when I started to generate big bills because I'd been in a car accident, they just dropped me. And I became responsible for tens of thousands of dollars in bills. And that was terrifying at the age of 25. Then I came over here about 5 years ago with a 3-year-old and a 1-year-old and my wife. And my wife was pregnant with our son, Henry. And a little before Henry's first birthday, he got sick. And we found out that it was a brain tumor. And a very bad one. And the NHS took extraordinary care of him. We didn't get the outcome that we wanted. His cancer progressed and he died. But throughout the 21 months that he was under the care of the NHS, the care that he received and that our family received was truly unbelievable. As far as I can tell, the NHS is basically the pinnacle of human achievement. If we leave the EU under the terms of Boris Johnson's disastrous Brexit deal, then the NHS is going to be on the table. Donald Trump is going to give it to Donald Trump Jr. and Eric and Ivanka, and they're going to divvy it up and sell it to private pharmaceutical companies, and the NHS as we know it will be gone. That's a massive reason I support Labour. And I support Labour enthusiastically and proudly. I don't view it as a choice between Tories and Labour. I view it as a choice. I mean, the real choice in this election, the two sides, are the billionaires, the millionaires who work for billionaires, and newspaper owners, like, what, 4 of them? That's one side. And the other side is the rest of us, the people who use the NHS and depend on it. The disabled kid whose parents aren't wealthy and depends on social care, okay? That's who this election is about.
We saw you was before the pandemic, right?
Yeah, right. Yes, way before. I think before
you
had my kids.
You were pregnant, I believe.
Pregnant?
Yes, and now you have a almost 2-year-old?
Yeah, wow. just 2-year-old.
Just 2-year-old?
Yeah, he just turned 2. Thank you. Listen, I feel very lucky. So he was like 6 months old when the pandemic started, and I had a then 3-year-old, so 2 kids. But that is an okay age to be locked down.
I mean, it's like, it's almost like a gift.
Yeah.
I mean, it's hard because it's hard.
Yeah.
Parenting little kids is hard.
Yeah.
But it's a gift to have that time with them.
You wouldn't have otherwise been in that situation. No. And they don't know what's going on. So they're not missing out on too much.
Right.
They're not, socially.
Exactly.
It's so hard for everyone, but that age,
they're not like, but cheerleading tryouts. You know
exactly.
What I mean?
And you're like, right. They're just like more dancing to ABBA, which we danced a lot to ABBA during the pandemic.
I want to thank the Critics' Choice Association and the African American Film Critics for honoring me and showing me some love. And I'd like to congratulate all the other honorees tonight, other people that were honored. Congratulations to all of you. And congratulations to the African American Film Critics again, because when I started making movies like almost 40 years ago, there were no African American Film Critics. It wasn't. Actually, there was one. And that nigga was crazy. I used to always want to fight him. You see what this motherfucker said? They ain't have no African-American film critics. They ain't have, and Nia was talking about it, they make makeup special for her. They didn't have no makeup, African-American makeup, hair department, wardrobe department, producers, they didn't have none of that. It was rough. Especially you go the hair department. Like if you go walk in an old Sidney Poitier movie, his hair is fucked up and all. Go if you've never watched Guess Who's Coming to Dinner. Hop in Guess Who's Coming to Dinner. You'd be like, is this how this motherfucker came to dinner? Piece-headed motherfucker. No. But Sidney is such a brilliant actor, he was able to act like his hair was combed. But thank you. I don't want to be too long-winded. Thank you so much. It's always a wonderful thing to be honored and to hear those wonderful things said about you. And it's a great, wonderful feeling. And thank you. Y'all made me feel happy and warm on the inside. Thank you so much for it.
Take your multi to new heights this AFL Grand Final with Sportsbet's AFL Player Form. Get all the stats you need on all your favourite players with Sportsbet.
Exclusions apply.
You win some, you lose more.
Ultra, thanks to this man. He made it work. We're here. And he made it work. He's a legend. He's going to make all these people all around the world happy. Stay tuned. Expect nothing less than the best.
Ultra.
Hey,
so listen,
this is one of the worst fish dishes that you can eat in the world. These guys are gonna try it out right now.
Oh my god! Come on, Dave!
Roxy. I just wanted to get a word about.
Now get out! Two more weeks until you get haircut. Tuesday.
Save enough first, please. Okay? Be safe. Thanks. What's this? Okay, be quiet. I was sent to base, okay? Where is she? Who's this? Don't let her show begin, okay? Andrew.
Oh. Oh.
Hey, Tyler. Hey, Ty. Hey, Ty. Oh, Ty. Ah, his birthday. Oh, I see. What? Wish he happy birthday? No. For his birthday. Okay. New socks and tie. Andrew? That's Andrew. That Mr. Andrew? Mr. Andrew. Andrew? Okay. That's Andrew time. For Mr. Andrew? Andrew? How about Betty? And Betty as well, alright? Her birthday? No. Okay. Just birthday, okay? Okay. Friend? Oh! Just friend on the birthday for Betty. Betty time. Do not let me steal, okay? Hey. For Andrew Betty. I just pay. So Tyler, okay, so.
Can you press it?
No, thanks.
We're good.
Hey.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, good. Cash.
Cash today.
For Andrew and Betty. She's 33, Ty. Betty.
Betty.
Yeah, nice. Betty. $2 change. Yeah, thanks. Thank you. See ya.
Do you need your seat today?
Oh, good.
All good, have a good one.
You too. I'm not going to Coles this week. Coles, we're back to Australia, alright? Remember, be quiet, okay? Hayley! Betty's my friend birthday. She's 33. Love her shoes. Thanks, Lee. Hey, Gerica. Link.
Oh.
Good. Mason? Mason? What's she running there? Beach! Ivy? Ah! Betty went back to city. Hi. Betty. She's 33. Betty, my friend. My friend Betty's turned 33 years old. Love your glasses. My pleasure. Betty. Show Betty. Okay? Show Betty. So give to Andrew, okay? 27. Hey, John. Hey, John. Hey, Toby. Hardwell? So what Toby is it? Okay, we see him by here. Guess what? Look at the chic. Hi. Be respect. Roxanne? Sam? Rox! Oh, what's she doing here? Roxy. Nice music, ladies. No beach. Be shush. On express. Okay, be respect. Oh, quiet time. Sunny. Hey, Sunny. Sure. So, Betty. My birthday, okay? Andrew Betty. So he's a disability. Hey, he's a disability. What is a disability? Oh no. Okay. Reduce acne. Okay, so Nakumiya cut my hair. Misa? So I'll cut my hair right now. Oh. Oh. Do you know? This is Tom. Oh, JJ's. I lost the game.
Hey, Karen.
His disability. His disability. Good. Good, little man. Very good. Hey, Julie.
How are you, Jeff?
Betty's birthday. Betty. Julie. So be good. Now Hardwell kill boss. So be right. Now get set on the time. Oh, Gonshaw's here. So We're in a Kumie set. Who is she? Excuse me. Hey, Holly. Good to see you. Good day. Holly? Now where is she at? Oh, large. Oh. Good afternoon, lady. Nice tattoo.
Thank you.
Oh, you got a name?
Shania.
Shania. Shania. Shania. Shania. Shush. It's a hard world, not your knees. Meow. Be shush, right? Ah. Ah. Ah, ladies here. Oh, my lady. Oh, my card. Be right there. Hi. Hi, can I get a lemon green tea with no toppings? Lemon green tea with no toppings. That's it. Your name? Yeah. No toppings. Your name? $7. I got my card. Your name?
Sorry?
Your name? I'll try again. I'm Kim. You? What's your name, lady? Oh, she's turning birthday. No toppings. You good? You good? Who are you? Who are you? Chloe. Hey, Chloe. Hey, Chloe. Kim. This is Chloe. Hey, Chloe, are you good? Betty. Hey, Chloe, her birthday. Hey, Chloe, you good?
Yeah, Chloe.
So, Chloe, Nakumi eggs first. So, Chloe, now take a shot. There we go, made it. Thanks, Chloe. Catch you later, my friend. Catch you later.
Sorry.
It's okay, my hands are clean.
My hands are clean.
It's okay, Chloe. Yeah. Love your bangs. See you then. Nakumi Ace on the way. Nakumi Ace.
It's not hard, it's good.
Yeah. Do not lose the drop. Hey. Hey, Garima. Good? Okay, I wrote something. Okay? Now put a name on it. And my brother, Luke. And my brother, okay? We got a pens. Betty. Luck. Right. So. Oh, shit. $7, right? So no more card, right? So Hardwell. Fight. Just up. Betty. Betty. Okay. So draw right now. go take my stuff. To Betty. To Betty. To Betty. Be shush, right? From Betty, don't lose that, okay? Now save her first. Yes. Wait. Oh. Put it back to Andrew. To Andrew, okay? Shush. I hope you have a good day. Use a good one. Save for Andrew and Betty, okay? Bullshit. There we go. Made it. Now safe for you. Okay. Thanks to Chloe. Chloe, no can hear you in a way. Okay, safe for me. Okay. Don't lose this. Come on, Betty. Okay. Okay, send it away. Okay, hard will. Oh. Hey, Gummy Matt, you good? Hey, not to do freeze. That's it. Hey, man.
549.
Thanks. Good? Greet. Hey, greet. Not me. Hey, man. Good to see ya. Hey, Ollie. Your name is Ollie. Love your watch. No worries. Thanks, mate. Thanks, Ollie. Thank you, Ollie. Hard will keep us, sorry. Sorry, Betty. Ollie. Ollie. Greet. Oh, Christ. What's it mean? Where's Nacho G Freeze? Hey, Holly. Holly. She's turned 33. Betty! Betty!
Your friend.
My friend! Yeah, Betty, thanks! Yeah, Betty! when I'll go with Gordon. Thanks. I do. Thanks. I do. No. Where is it? Where's not to do freeze?
Yeah, I'm going to
go. Okay. Good. Thanks. I'll go to Vietnam on November 1. I'll go to Vietnam. Thanks. Thank you, guys. Thanks. Thanks, Ollie. Thanks, Ollie. Hi. Sorry. He's getting the dough now. Okay. Commercial.
First, when you go in, they tell you to pick a bit out of the shelves.
Yeah, the one with the best tags and cutest face.
You stuff it. You stuff it with fluff. You can even put sand in them.
You give it a pretend air bath, and you pretend it's a real one, and you can get all the fun you got.
You actually get to name it on the computer.
And then you take it home.
Build-A-Bear Workshop, where best friends are made.
My bear, my best friend.
Now safe on the time. Good. New clip. Here we are. Fuck's sake. Trash. Hey. Now I'm away home. I'm going home. Okay, I show her. Hey, man. Oh, wait. Wait a second. Betty. I show to Betty. Excuse me, it's Betty. Oh, Betty. Hey, Betty. Betty's 33. Betty. Hi, mate. 33 birthday. Betty. Yeah, Betty. So Betty. Betty. Quack. Christ. Okay. Oh, Paul. So bull. Bull. Son of a bull. Oh, Claire. Oh, shush. No, Teresa. Hey, Claire. Oh, Betty. Hi, Claire. Hey. Betty. Betty. My friend turned 33. You got Nick wearing.
Oh, thank you.
Nice. I'll give you a Christmas card. I'm going home. Okay. So listen to... Now see. Okay. Now see again. Trash. Get some to it. Oh. Oh. No. Sorry. Okay. Now listen. Hey. You sure shot? You double G? Hey. Shush. I was looking. Betty. Oh God. Betty. She's 33. Gordon, right? And my brother. Thank you.
Oh. Roxton! So total was in. Krista. No coast today. I'm not going to coast. I'm going to coast last time. Hey guys. Be shush. Reduce. Oh shush. Hey. Hey Kyle. Kyle good? Betty. It's Kyle, Betty. I buy table last month. Thanks Kyle. Target commercial. So happy Halloween. Now, Winnie Spears, Andrew. So Andrew's turned 27. Good sake! Okay. Want to see Winnie Spears commercial?
What's my fantasy? To live in a limitless world where my dreams become reality. Fantasy, everybody has one.
What's this? Done. Rim? Okay, he's done right now. How's this? And cold stuff. Hey guys, Cole's staff, get ready.
So you ever heard of dolphin on ultra?
Hey, see on the way. Happy Thursday.
Hey, let's kill the buzz.
I got
I'm excited
haircut.
To say that I'll be coming to Karachi on November 16th to play at Sony's festival. Hope to see you all there.
Hey, Asha.
Make it look easy this spring racing carnival with Sportsbet's new Fast Form. With easy-to-use icons to help you find a winner. Fast Form, new from Sportsbet.
Exclusions apply.
What are you really gambling with?
Kính thưa quý vị, đến đây chúng tôi hân hạnh giới thiệu người bảo trợ thứ hai mà lúc nãy cô Kỳ Duyên đã nhắc đến, đó là Teletron. Thưa quý vị, xin quý vị dành tràng pháo tay chào đón chủ nhân của công ty này, anh Nguyễn Bá Thành.
Vâng, tôi là Nguyễn Bá Thành, giám đốc phụ trách thương vụ cho hệ thống Teletron. Xin kính chào quý vị và xin chào anh Nguyễn Ngọc Ngạc.
Thôi để cho nó giảm tiện, em bán cái gì em kể đi.
Dạ vâng, kính thưa quý vị, năm 2018 đánh dấu 10 năm thành lập hệ thống Teletron từ một cái chi nhánh đầu tiên ở Orange County. Chúng tôi chuyên cung cấp về những cái sản phẩm, những cái gì mà quý vị cần dùng ở trong nhà, từ tivi, tủ lạnh, máy giặt, máy sấy cho đến những cái sản phẩm gia dụng nhỏ nhỏ hàng ngày cho quý bà, quý cô nội trợ. Nhưng mà đặc biệt nhất là một số những cái sản phẩm nó liên quan đến cái đời sống của chúng ta, nó mang đến cái sức khỏe hàng ngày của chúng ta, như là từ những cái tấm nệm đặc biệt, nệm thiên nhiên của Italy, hoặc là những chiếc ghế massage của Nhật Bản, như chiếc ghế Inada chẳng hạn. Quý vị đã nghe đến Teletron là nghe đến chiếc ghế Inada Dreamway Massage Chair của Nhật, hoặc là những cái sản phẩm về Italy Furniture mà được làm từ bên Italy, những sản phẩm rất là lịch lãm, kiểu cách, và những cái sản phẩm được gọi là luxury. Và tiêu chí của Teletron là làm sao luôn luôn tìm kiếm những cái sản phẩm mà nó mang đến cho quý vị những cái giá trị sử dụng thật sự bền tốt, và nó có nó bảo đảm được cái sự an toàn, sức khỏe cho mọi người, mọi nhà.
Yeah. Em ơi, em nói vậy thì anh đâu cần quảng cáo nữa. Có phải không quý vị? Nghe vậy là quý vị thấy đủ lắm rồi. Bây giờ anh chỉ hỏi câu nữa trước khi chia tay là em có nhiều chi nhánh không? Thí dụ bây giờ anh ở Canada, anh muốn xài sản phẩm em thì làm sao?
Dạ thưa qua Mỹ mua. Dạ vâng, kính thưa quý vị, Teletron như chúng tôi đã thưa đến quý vị rằng là năm nay bước sang là được 10 năm phục vụ, thì trong suốt 10 năm qua thì trong cái sự nỗ lực cố gắng của đại gia đình Teletron cũng như cái sự thương mến và ủng hộ của bà con của chúng ta khắp mọi nơi, và hiện nay thì Teletron chúng tôi đã phát triển được 14 chi nhánh ở khắp nơi. Đó, chúng tôi hiện nay đang có những chi nhánh tại Orange County, tại miền Bắc California ở San Jose, rồi có chi nhánh tại Houston, Dallas, tại cả có Atlanta, Georgia, có ở Washington DC, có ở Chicago và Seattle. Và trong năm 2018 này sẽ dự định phát triển thêm một chi nhánh ở vùng Florida, ở Orlando, và một chi nhánh nữa cũng sẽ mở ở vùng phía nam của Houston, và một chi nhánh ở Boston. Thì đó một số những cái dự định của năm 2018. Teletron sẽ chọn đến nơi nào mà có đồng bào đồng hương của chúng ta, Việt Nam của chúng ta nói riêng, và đặc biệt nhất là cộng đồng Á Châu. Tại vì Teletron được có cái may mắn là chúng tôi được đại diện độc quyền cho một số những cái sản phẩm mà nổi tiếng trên thế giới, như là những sản phẩm nệm của hãng Lamborghini, hay là những sản phẩm nệm, những sản phẩm của Nhật Bản và đại hàng đó, thì được ưu tiên là đại lý độc quyền cho trên toàn nước Mỹ và trong cộng đồng Á Châu. Yeah.
Cảm ơn em rất nhiều. Còn cái gì mà hôm nay em chưa kịp nói thì chờ cuốn Paris by Night tới nhé. Vâng. Anh thay mặt cho ban tổ chức Trung ương Thiên Nga, anh chị em nghệ sĩ cũng như là quý vị cho phép tôi được thay mặt để kính chúc công ty của em càng ngày càng phát triển.
Vâng, xin cảm ơn Nguyễn Ngọc Ngàn, xin được cảm ơn Thúy Nga Paris sẽ cho chúng tôi có cơ hội hôm nay đứng trước hàng ngàn quý thính giả ở đây, cũng như là quý bà con đồng bào chúng ta khắp mọi nơi trên thế giới đang xem chương trình, có cơ hội để chia sẻ với quý vị về Teletron và bước sang năm mới. Đầu xuân kính chúc mọi nhà giàu sang, sung túc, thuận hòa, an vui, hạnh phúc đến với muôn người, dồi dào sức khỏe, tươi cười cả năm. Cảm ơn quý vị.
Em kết được 4 câu thơ rất là giỏi. Vâng, thưa quý vị, trở lại với phần văn nghệ. Xuân này con không về, bản nhạc rất xưa, rất cũ nhưng đầy ắp kỷ niệm mà chúng ta làm cho chúng ta nhớ đến mùa xuân. Thưa quý vị, của Trịnh Lâm Ngân, xin mời quý vị gặp lại tiếng hát nồng nàn chúng ta đã yêu mến quá lâu, nam ca sĩ Chế Linh.
Thưa quý vị, có rất nhiều người hỏi Kỳ Duyên là chị Kỳ Duyên ơi, Tết ở hải ngoại vui hơn hay là Tết ở trong nước vui hơn? Thật sự với riêng Kỳ Duyên á, thì nơi nào có gia đình của mình là cái nơi lý tưởng nhất để ăn Tết. Vì ngay cả ở trong nước mà Sài Gòn giờ này là những ngày Tết là đường phố rất là vắng, tại vì ai cũng về quê thăm mẹ, thăm bố mẹ, thăm gia đình. Vì vậy Kỳ Duyên mới nghĩ rằng ngày Tết là ngày của gia đình, và đặc biệt hơn là của mẹ, của bố. Vì con cái đi làm xa ở đâu thì những ngày Tết cũng muốn về sum vầy với bố mẹ. Vì vậy hình ảnh của người mẹ có rất nhiều trong những bài nhạc Tết. Hầu như là 90% là Kỳ Duyên thấy bao giờ cũng có hình ảnh của người mẹ ở trong đó. Như là nhạc phẩm Sắp Sửa Đây, Mùa Xuân của Mẹ của nhạc sĩ Trịnh Lâm Ngân. Xin mời quý vị thưởng thức qua tiếng hát của nam ca sĩ Mai Quốc Huy.
Argentine Tango. Thưa anh Nguyễn Hưng, thấy anh có vẻ tính toán kỹ quá.
Không có đâu anh, trời, anh nói có ở ngoài đâu có đâu.
Thấy anh viết nốt mà.
Hay lắm chị Di, đã dữ ha. Không, chị Di chọn bài này hay á, đúng cái sở trường của chị Di. Nhất là những cái màn action đó, nhưng mình đặc biệt nhất là cái mặt của chị Di á. Good.
Ngầu quá.
Không, yes.
Anh rất sao anh?
Không, tức là mặt lúc đi đó nhìn đó, ghép á, anh thấy như muốn ăn tươi nuốt sống với người ghép vậy. À, với Hưng á thì sau khi truy di diện bên này xong đó với Hưng. Yeah, một chàng.
Chắc là cho Thịnh hỏi một câu anh Nguyễn Hưng. Cái số điểm 10 rất khó, nhưng mà cái gì là cái mà hay nhất của Gigi mà anh đã cho lên tới 10 điểm?
Không anh, tại vì khi mà Gigi chọn cái bài hát Tango này đó, thì chính Hưng có nói, mà Gigi nói là em sẽ nhảy Tango Argentine. Thì Hưng có nói là nếu em chọn bài này được đó, là tại vì em với ông Gigi đi show là đá chân mà đá vô sâm ban không à. Người đánh trống người ta có cái sâm ban, em đá vô sâm ban luôn. Nói em đá được đó, nhưng mà thật tình là đá đẹp quá anh.
Dạ vâng,
cảm ơn. Tại vì lý do anh biết ông Argentine là những cái đòn móc chân là cái đó là khó nhất đối với họ, mà hôm nay là Gigi làm được lắm rồi đấy.
Cảm ơn anh Nguyễn Hưng. Dạ thưa chị Khánh Ly ạ.
Dạ thưa Tango thì đương nhiên là nó xuất xứ tại Argentina vào thế kỷ thứ 18. Và tôi không nghĩ là ở cái tuổi Gigi Phương Trinh lại chọn Tango, cũng như là Bảo Hân tuổi trẻ như vậy mà lại chọn Vans, đại khái như vậy. Hình như là ca sĩ thích làm những cái điều ngược lại và chứng tỏ làm cái gì cũng nghĩa là hơi quá tầm một chút. Điều đó cũng tốt, là bởi vì lúc nào mình cũng ở trong cái tư thế là phải vươn tới cái điều mà mình lựa chọn. Gigi nhảy rất đẹp, rất đúng, và cũng thể hiện được cả hạnh phúc lẫn đau thương trên khuôn mặt của mình, mặc dù người kép không phải là Bằng Kiều.
Anh Đức Huy xin lỗi điểm. Dạ vâng, có điểm chứ ạ.
Nói nhiều quá quên cả cho điểm.
Dạ thưa mời anh.
Tôi trước hết là tôi phải khen cái áo rất hợp với cái bài này, và tôi khen cái điểm là Trizy và Christian rất là enjoy cái bài này với nhau, và tôi cho 9 điểm.
3 good marks already, Shonda.
Wow, you know, the tango is all about story, and that was a soap opera. It was just so dramatic, so mysterious, so sensual. There was really a story there between the two of you and all of that challenging choreography, great choreography, Christian. Very, very difficult to do all the footwork, the flicks with that kind of accuracy at the tempo of the music. And I know that this must have been a very challenging number for you, and you did a fantastic job, and I am going to give you 10.
Wow! 2 tens and 2 nines. One question for you, Christian. How has her talent in hip-hop, in pop, helped her tonight performance?
It hasn't helped at all. No, because this is so different what we just did. But she's a fantastic performer, and she has some fantastic attitude. No matter what she does, she's a hard worker, and I think that's the most important thing. So hip-hop really didn't matter, and the hard work did for Tango, absolutely. And she did really great.
Thank you, both of you, Christian and Cheesy.
What's up, everybody? On this exact day, 10 years ago, I got voted as the number one DJ in the world.
Want wat is jouw toekomstdroom?
Ja, toch wereld nummer 1 van de wereld worden. Hardwell.
This as a little kid, there was just even a dream.
So to celebrate this, I'm giving away my photo book 2 years as one this week on Friday and Saturday in the Revealed Merch store here in Amsterdam. The only thing you have to do is buy some merch, and I'm giving this book for free to you.
Hey, what's up, guys? And thanks to everybody who's supporting my new track, Night and Day. And I'm gonna show you a little bit how I created the track.
So, we have different sections. These are the vocals.
I still remember. All these nights alone.
Then we have a cool piano from Omnisphere. And I recorded this one through MIDI Live. to make it sound more real. Then we have a nice guitar, which you can all hear on the second part of the track. And the guitar is from... Yes. It's loaded in Serum. And then we have some chords. Serum. I use the M1. I have some guitar takes. And some chord synths. And then we have the lead arp. Then we have some stabs, our bass lines. And all together, it sounds like this. Thinking about your name.
Yo guys, this is the end of the video. Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Please make sure like, comment, and subscribe. Please do not unsubscribe. Do not miss it. That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching, guys. See you there.